Konkani Manyata Divas was celebrated at Lourdes Central School on 23rd August 2018 with great enthusiasm. The program began with a prayer song sung by the Konkani learning students of Class 8. Aaron DeCosta of Class 7 welcomed the gathering. The program was inaugurated by Lighting the Lamp by Reverend Father Wilson Vitus de Souza, Manager, Lourdes Central School, Reverend Father Robert de Souza, Principal, Mrs. Belita Mascarenhas, Vice Principal, Konkani Sir Ivan Mascarenhas, and students. Winona Lobo of Class 8 highlighted the importance of Manyata Divas. The president of the function, Reverend Father Wilson Vitus de Souza, enlightened the benefits of learning Konkani. He also said that we should love our mother tongue and speak in Konkani always. We can also express our feelings when we speak in our mother tongue Konkani. Principal Reverend Father Robert de Souza, in his message, congratulated all the students learning Konkani as third language. He also highlighted that Konkani language is flourishing today because of the school, church and Konkani magazines. He also asked the Konkani learning students to encourage other students to learn Konkani in school. Over 59 students who were learning Konkani in class 6, 7 and 8 were present for the program. The manager, principal and vice principal gave away the prizes for the students who won in the Konkani quiz competition. Gifts were given to the students on the occasion of Manyata Divas. A Konkani group song was presented by the Konkani learning students of class 6. It was a day of joy for all the Konkani learning students as they participated in the program and won prizes. The program concluded with vote of thanks by Sheldon Lewis of Class 8. Suvin de Souza of Class 8 compared the program under the guidance of Konkani Sir Mr. Ivan Mascarenhas. Thank you.